Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Fatesworn with me, Bring It On. We recruit this guy for Scald. Then while we're here in Guild Crossing...
What is it? I'm a very busy man. Mina? Who are you? And why are you here with my daughter? What have you done?
How do you know Kaelin McLeod?
We grew up in the university together, in Crownhold, but that was years ago. He pursued the rites of the Order of Mitharu, wished to know all the secrets. I, however, chose a different path. His flirtation with the Divine, with forces beyond our control, are bound to get him into trouble. I've warned him for years.
Do you read Old Mitharan?
Yes, I do. There are not many of us left, I'm afraid. Scholars of our people fade away like words on a page. The messages our people sent us from the distant past must not be forgotten. Tragically, few care to listen.
Why are you surprised to see Mina?
Visits from my daughter are surprisingly rare, and usually not with the purpose of seeing me. She made her choice long ago, chose to let our differences drive us apart. Now she only seeks my company when she has a question or when her master demands it. If only I could read Mina as easily as these old books.
We need these pages translated.
Interesting. May I see them? Careful now. Yes, I recognize these notes. Callan brought them to me several weeks ago. They describe a relic, a forger's instrument. Arathi smiths are legendary for their peculiar methods of crafting and shaping, but most of their tools are lost to us. This passage describes the location of one of these tools, Cynoc's Eye, an enchanted gem or relic of some sort.
Where can we find Cynoc's Eye?
The text describes a gateway, but I do not recognize the name. A chaos portal. The physical description could match Crow Peak. It's not far, but it is dangerous.
Will you come with us?
Me? No. I swore off such games years ago. I'm an old man. I have no time for quests and relics. I tried to tell Callan the same, but did he ever listen to me? No, never.
The Preordained killed Kaelin McLeod.
Killed? As in, murdered? How many times did I tell him to cease his futile searches, to give up searching for the wisdom of the Arathi? They left us for a reason. Mortals are wicked and undeserving. We've been left to fend for ourselves. The Preordained are only a threat if you disobey. They can be bargained with.
We will find the relic.
If you intend to seek Cynoc's Eye, you will need to be careful. If the Preordained are looking for these pages, they will be looking for you. I implore you, for your sake and for the sake of my daughter, give it to them. They will see reason. They will not harm you. It's the only way. Bye.
I am going to kill all of them. If they come after me. They choose to...
Yes. We must work together now. Crow Peak isn't some place to be caught quarreling.
They leave peacefully, then now we'll have to kill them. I kill them in Claude.
I looked up to the old man. He was kinder and more patient than anyone I've ever met. A diamond in the rough, you might say. I took up as his apprentice 2 years ago, and I'd be nowhere without him.
Cynoc's Eye.
The sketches seem to indicate that the enchanted relic is used in the process of sage crafting to create a field of order magic.
I don't recognize the style, though. Probably very old.
Amina Sagard, or Sagard?
I never took to the dust of old books and scrolls. Not like my father. He wanted me to inherit the family business, but I refused. Gems speak to me. Their cut, their color. I was more surprised than anyone.
Preordained.
They try to scare us. To make us fear our fates. But we're bound to one another. Cutting us loose would end in despair. They seek only power. Power through chaos.
Well, they might not, but Tlogris definitely does. Sage crafting.
It is a beautiful combination of magic and craftsmanship. Rarely do you see such harmony. One day I will have a shop of my own. You will come see me, won't you?
I don't know. Are you going to blindly accuse me of murder again? Wolf Godfrey.
Is this about the rumors? I don't want to talk about it. Wolf Godfrey was a good man. He was a wise and tender soul. And he was my friend. Telogris looks nothing like Wolf. Who has even gotten close enough to see his face? To think such things is madness. Frightened people will say anything, and everyone in Mithros is frightened. Wolf is just one more good man gone missing. That's all. Bye.
All right. Again, while we're here in Guild Crossing, I do want to go pay a visit to the blacksmith, get my stuff repaired, and turn in some of these talismans. Maybe even hit level 50. But she's not in one of her two usual spots. She's either at her forge or she's over here meditating at night. I guess we're about to hit dawn. No rest for a couple hours. We're to show back up.
Welcome to Gale Crossing.
So nighttime. Alright, so we'll wait for a few hours this time.
You again! Excellent!
Oh, hey, you.
Ah, I wondered if you and I would ever cross paths again. Our last little adventure was quite the pleasure. Listen, there's a little matter with which I need some assistance. Normally, I wouldn't ask, but there are so few people that I trust here in Mithros.
Wolf Godfrey.
Young Wolf, yes. Smart lad. Quite curious, if I recall. I met his master, the great blacksmith, once, back when we were much younger souls. Wolf was fascinated by my work in the history of this region, especially by the stories of unstable chaos energy. Smart lad. So many questions.
How can I help?
In finishing my papers on the Mithrilus, I've made several other significant discoveries. I must archive my notes with the closest library to claim the findings. I'd go myself, but these short legs make for slow progress. Care to make a short journey to the city of Crownhold?
Why are these notes so important?
The ancient stones tell a different tale than the one Telogris spins. The Unbound Path speaks of another figure who will free mortals from their fate. Except this figure offers true freedom, not the kind of reckless terror true chaos brings. There is much to learn, and I'm only getting started.
All right, I'll go to Crownhold.
Wonderful. It really isn't a long journey, but it's fraught with danger. You'd best be on your guard. There is a Docklefar working in the Great Library, Savant Reen. He's a notable scholar, and he can be trusted. Goodbye, my friend.
I'll take your word for that. First things first. Oh, can I read his... I didn't see it. Assume that I can't. I just a generic quest item. Alright, blacksmith, be available. Repairs and payments. There she is.
Good to see you again. Is there anything I can help you with today?
Oh, I don't think I have any,
They said he tried to escape, but they...
Okay, I don't have any pendants, so that's fine. Alright, well, we can go to Crown Hall and do this one quest real fast.
Come to Tiogris.
Oh, that's right. Oh, the chakrams are wood. My bad. Right there. There we go. Nothing to it. I'm not even in the library. Oh no, yes it is. What is this other building then?
Stranger in the stacks of the great library. Clearly not a Matharan, and not one who has ever crossed our floors before. Tell me, what brings you to Crownhold? And are you friend or foe? If this is trespassing, I will call for the Preordained. Unless you give me one good reason why I shouldn't.
I'm allowed to be in here. It's not breaking the law. A savant Reen.
The Scholia Arcana sent me to train with the Matharan mystics. A knowledge exchange. Wisdom for wisdom. They placed me under that fool curator, Wynne Ashman. She treated me like a witless peasant. She got what was coming to her.
Okay. A Preordained.
If it's not one ruling faction, it's another. The Preordained are merely men and women with strong beliefs, like any occupying army. It's a mistake to see them as the enemy. One should simply consider them misguided.
Well, I guide them back to the correct path with my hammer, since they keep attacking me. Ivan Hughes.
Both Fomaris and Ivan are brilliant scholars in their own right. And for a time, I called them close friends. I have not seen either of them in many years. I can only imagine what great discoveries they have made in that time.
Crownhold.
The city has fallen, but cities and kingdoms fall frequently. However, it pains me to see my fellow citizens underfoot. Collaboration is not surrender. I only wish the Matharans believed that. It would spare them much unnecessary suffering.
I have notes from Ivan Hughes.
Ivan Hughes. That's a name I haven't heard in many years. And you say he is here in Mithras. Fascinating. I spent many moons with him and his brother in this very library. He had a hunger for knowledge, a thirst for answers. I am Savant Goyen Reen of the Scholia Arcana and the Great Library of Crownhold. Any friend of Hugh's is a friend of mine. I will take the notes and I will archive them with the treasures in the stacks. They will be safe. And give Master Hughes my very best. Farewell, stranger. Hello there.
Alright, that was an easy quest. I do need to track down Liana. I'm assuming we have another quest for her at some point, somewhere. She said she would see us later. I assumed I'd find her in Crownhold, but I have not. Might be worth going back to Gale Crossing, because that's where we last saw her at. We just did the quest for Ivan. Take a little while to get used to that. My chakram's equipped for that easy range kill. Like this added challenge. I can't just run in and start swinging my hammer. I have to be a little bit smarter about it. At least until I get a chaos hammer. Then it's back to our tried and true method. But it is a nice change of pace. I do like this new mechanic. Wait, should I talk to her first?
Yes. Oh, I'm not sure what to do now. My master's murder changes everything. Bye.
Oh. Getting too close.
Thank you.
Alright, so we go this way. We actually go this way. I think so. Sword looks so tiny. I'm so used to the bigger weapons. I don't see why you'd ever use the longsword over the greatsword or the hammer. It's not like you have the shield out while you use it. Like, you can still use the shield with any weapon type. There's no real advantage to it. I mean, it attacks faster. You lose out a ton of damage. And it's not like these weapons attack very slowly either. Granted, I get a little bit of attack speed from my battle frenzy. So that one door is locked, but we can go this way. Might be a lever down here for this door since that's a side path. I don't see a lever over here. I guess maybe that's not as much of a side passage as I thought. If I pull a lever to the south, come back up north, pull another lever, back and forth, back and forth. We can jump down here, so maybe not. But we can jump back across here. I don't even know if I tried opening this door. Maybe it just opens. Chill out for a second. There we go. Oh, the heal from this hammer does complement my playstyle quite a bit. I don't know if I'm going to want to get rid of this. The Rift Keepers. These elemental ice weapons are carried by the Bala Lok, elite Fey warriors who patrolled the thinning veils between Amalur and the other worlds. Take a look at those. Let's see. Pretty cool. Definitely cooler than this rinky-dink longsword we've got. Fate mode or reckoning mode's going down. Guess I don't want to have happen. I'm not done here. There's more to explore. I didn't realize it was going to close it immediately when I did that. I assumed I'd still have to go back to the... So this leveled up. Spawn a chaos damage zone with landing a spell on a chaos enemy. I assume that includes like harpoon. Plus 2% damage resistance versus chaos enemies, plus 10% chaos damage. Ability to craft stronger chaos weapons.
How wonderful. We're all making new friends.
Beat you up already.
Fateless one. You are certainly finding yourself in some interesting situations. It's almost as if you're sticking your nose where it doesn't belong. Too bad you can't trust old Tormin. The old fool knows better than to lie to our Chaos Lord. Can't say the same for his daughter.
What do you mean Tormin lied?
He's been in our pocket since day one. Fed us information, kept us informed. My guess... Well, he thought that helping the Preordained would ensure his safety. And the safety of his kid. What do you think?
Why do you want Cynoc's eye?
We do not. But do not think for a moment that we will let you have it. Cease your reckless quest, and we may let you live. Unlikely, but possible. Leave Cynoc's eye to the chaos and go back to where you came from. I will let you walk away unharmed. You have my word.
Because he's scared of me. Oh, this relic is ours.
Oh, I beg to disagree. We cannot allow such a powerful artifact to fall into your hands.
Ownership can be a tricky thing. Changes in the blink of an eye, in the release of an arrow,
in a last breath.
Come on, right, yeah, sure. Chaos is coming.
I think his Beyblade slowed me down. They do. That's annoying. Cool, it makes it more of a threat.
What do you... I can't believe it. Dad. dad turned us over to those savages. How could anyone do that? To keep me safe, maybe. But at what price? Did he even realize they would kill me? That he'd sealed my fate with his betrayal?
Yeah, I do know what it's like to be betrayed.
I guess none of us are spared such a reckoning. How can I return to Crownhold like this? To Gale Crossing? The Master dead. My father an informant and a liar. Where is the future for me here? I must think about my next moves. My whole life has been turned upside down. It's all too much to comprehend. Dad, the Preordained. Master MacLeod, you have been kind to me, stranger, and more patient than I deserve. But it's time that we parted ways. The next chapter of my life awaits, and I have a lot to think about. It's terrifying, really. You must get Cynoc's eyes someplace safe.
Hey, you should stay. Take over MacLeod's business.
Not a bad idea. Crownhold will need a new sage crafter. Though I'm a long way from becoming a master. We all start somewhere, I suppose. I can keep up the old man's legacy. Maybe I will. Maybe I will. Thank you. Goodbye. Maybe our paths will cross again.
Bye.
Plus, we could use some anti-preordained folks around for once, you know, I'm done killing everybody. Again, I'm disappointed I didn't get to finish exploring that dungeon. I was really hoping to clear it out, but I didn't realize that as soon as I grabbed the eye, it was going to close, which I guess that did happen the first time, so there was a precedent for it. Alright, I'm going to call the episode here, and the next one will speak to Scald and continue with the main quest. Might go back to Gale Crossing or Crownhold, try and keep an eye out for Lyanna or Ivan Hughes. I'm assuming we're not done with that quest line, but we might be. I don't know yet. For now, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one.